Hey guys, I'm gonna try to turn this into a couple of mallets. Done turning, I was quite disappointed that I lost a lot of the details on this part of the tree, and I lost the house that was here and the background cliff that was here and half the moon. I recarved the area that was lost, and that felt like the right move for this project. So now I'm just going to redo the inlay. I thought about leaving this area blank and just finishing the mallet here, because this actually gives me a good surface to hit the chisel without damaging or worrying, without the possibility of damaging the carving. You know, whenever I go in a project, I don't expect it to be perfect, but I do expect me to put in the effort to get it to take the steps that I wanted to take to create whatever it is that I'm creating. And by leaving this blank and rationalizing and saying this gives me a good space to hit without damaging the carving, it would be the easy way out, and that is not what, you know, life is about. Anything that's worthwhile, it's going to be difficult. So I'm going to go ahead and recarve this and re-add the inlay and redo everything that was right here, because I feel like anything less would just be giving up and taking the easy route out. And, you know, that's not what art is about, and that's not what this project was about. I mean, it's always easy to rationalize and say, this part is pretty cool already, you know, this part didn't quite work out, so instead of trying to fix it, let's just focus on here. You know, that's just a bit of a cop-out to me. You know, I learned a valuable lesson that this thing needs to be balanced before I start my carving. So,